Is it okay in? As they say, so close you can see the rivets. Can you hear the rain? Moon. 9:42 a.m. in a very fog-bound Auckland airport. All part of the territory, I suppose. Along the airport, the New Zealand building. Oh, we just have a bit of a lull in the planes. Jetstar building. Chatham's heading out. Yeah, Chatham's rolling. There was an Air Chatham's that headed for Whanganui. Terminal, so it's off overseas. Some very lucky people. NZOKN. as they say, so close you can see the rivets. Coming in. Air New Zealand jet. Nice landing. Nice front wheels down. Very nice. The runway for you. Ready to roll. Spray, departing in a sea of spray. AM. There's a bit of a lull between the takeoffs and landings. that just left, Air New Zealand that just left, was Boeing 777 going to Brisbane. So a nice trip to Queensland for some lucky people. Another arrival. Air New Zealand Dash 8. Appears behind the building. Yes. Always like the sound of the whirring propellers. Taxiing back. ZKNEO. that recent Dash 8 arriving was from Kerikeri, from Northland, sunny Northland, probably a bit more sunny than it is here at the moment. Airport little bus goes around. It's quiet at the moment. I think the fog and the mist is disappearing, so it's clearing up again, which is nice for us. So we can see the planes landing and taking off a bit clearer. Some of the last few planes are just very hard to make out. Air New Zealand taxiing out. ZKOXL. New Zealand, Air New Zealand ADR 72 lands. ZKOXL going to Queenstown. A nice holiday in the South Island.